there were a bunch of guys that I thought were kind of cool in the neighborhood, and they had a band. And the keyboard player for the band was really god-awful, and he sort of played guitar. And I knew whatever he was doing, I could definitely do better. And I never played in my life. So I taught mom and dad to get me a guitar. Next thing you know, I'm in the band hanging with the guys, the cool guys. Yeah, I've been in the band a long time. This is like, you know, God, 10 years. Started in 86. And, you know, I'm kind of excited about it because, like, the first record, as a matter of fact, that I ever bought was a Buckinghams record. That was way back in, like, 67. It was Hey Baby, They're Playing Our Song. You know, Mom and Dad saw them on the Smothers Brothers Comedy Hour. Thought they were a bunch of nice, clean-cut young men. You know, they didn't do drugs like the Beatles did. Have you seen them anywhere, by the way? I'm getting kind of concerned. This doesn't quite look right. What do you think? You think this is the way to Des Moines?
Okay. Aren't you a Buckingham?
Yeah.
Those Buckinghams?
Oh, God, did I fall asleep? Where's the buses? Where's all the people? Oh, it was just a dream. Hey, it's not my fault.